avalanche conditions are looking a lot better in the Logan area right now, at least a lot better than they were last weekend. We had quite a few fairly large natural avalanches, but also a lot of slopes that didn't avalanche. And right now you can find pretty safe conditions in low angle, low elevation, and sheltered terrain. Wind slabs are wind drifts, and they can either be soft or hard, or medium hardness. And usually soft ones you can trigger really easily, like you can right now. And I was easily able to trigger this soft slab. Hard wind slabs are a little trickier. Sometimes let you get out on them before releasing.